Do you know what that is? It's actually a clot inside the upper left chamber of the heart. It needs to be dissolved ASAP, otherwise it could go up into the brain and cause a stroke.